Isn't it great to praise the Lord? We go out there and we praise the devil and the way the things we do. So our guardian angel come in here and do a little better job. Praise the Lord. So I know you're glad to be here today. I call to worship. Continuity of Methodist Episcopal Lutheran Church is a congregation that stands one now in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, united for His glory. We are committed to living out the name of the Lord, the church, the family, and the community through worship, evangelism, discipleship, fellowship, and ministry. There is no better place to be than Continuity, where Jesus is Lord. Almighty God, most holy and glorious Lord, the author of every good and perfect gift, the architect of the universe, we come before you today. We come with a purpose, Lord God, of lifting up your name and glorifying you. We come, Lord God, because you have been so good to us. We come because you have provided for us, and you are worthy of our praise, Lord. Done all these things for us, even though we are not deserving. But it's because of your love for us. So we ask you now, Lord God, to show your love once again, allow your Holy Spirit to dwell within and be a part of us. Lead, guide, and direct us. Take us through this service, Lord God, that we can worship you with a higher level of praise. Lord God, we ask these blessings and others in the name of your precious Son, Jesus Christ.
Yeah. anybody in the building this morning? If you woke up, you must have felt them because they woke you up this morning. Only one person can wake you up. As we stand, we're going to prepare for our responsive reading. It's number 45 on the back of the hymnal. Also.